She's my buttercup, I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah.
I was surprised and happy when I saw a handwritten note in Halstavik, where it said Herreng's own Elvis Melvin is gonna play at 2 o'clock in front of Kuchen on Saturday the.
Let's walk up to the bridge. Let's say I do. When you know you have a man.
Maybe one of these mornings, long won't be long. You look for me, baby, and daddy will not go. You know you love me. You know you love me.
These are our pets, and I've been looking for them actually because I live in Copenhagen in the city and everything is asphalt, and I had this little tiny. How much do you want for it? And they said, well, how much do you want to give? And he said, well, 2,500. Ah, it's cheaper than a Herreng class pass. We just shined it up a bit. Yep, this is for clothes. For both of our clothes. This is for my stuff. Painted all this. This color was here originally. Added the zebra kitchen table. Beautiful color. Yeah. So yeah.
So we make the checker floor and the zebra and...
Reading lights at night. And if one person wants to sleep and the other one wants to continue reading, you can just turn the one
off. Herreng, it was... I think I did my beginner workshop in Copenhagen, and they said and if you want to do something really cool, you should go to Herreng, and I did, and I've been here ever since.
Big band here in Herreng, week 5, ladies and gentlemen, and I heard them last night. This is a band you got to hear. If you haven't heard of the MP Big Band, it's a knockout. I'm telling you right now, folks.
Thank you. the singers, Billie Holiday, for instance. Ja da da zi za za. It's Louis. All what I did.
It's difficult to learn swing, how to learn people to play swing, but I think they are the best class we have ever had.
Very well, very well. They're currently working on riffs. We've discussed that a lot during the course. The swing dancers love riffs. It's really good for swing dancing.
Getting ready for the blues night. We got approximately 5.5 hours, and we're putting the show together right now, and we're doing something, a song we have never heard.
Slow drag night opening tonight at midnight, and very exciting tonight.
Sleep here, Harang. This is another show, right after we finish the last one. This is the Belles, all-male Belles.
It's
a 6:30. So we have about a cup equivalent to 18 hours before showtime. So we gotta get this going. Yeah.
Don't open it. They explode.
I won't explode. What you do is very simple. You have a can. You open the can. You find a fish in there. And then you take this fish. You put it on a sandwich. And then you sort of mix a little bit.
Bravo!
Bravo!
Aquí la fan servir molt amb una mica de fumar.
Yeah.
It's very salty.
Yeah. Tastes good.
Okay.
A ver.
Lovely.
Look here, everyone likes it. Everyone smiles.
Super. Oh, here comes more customers. Lovely, welcome.
The water is warm.
Sorry, it was my fault. My fault.
I prefer potatoes and tomatoes.
It's going great. We're working on Bill Bailey. Won't you please come home?
Except now it's up to the performers in their head. They gotta put in their head. They gotta feel they can do it. It's new to them because of the fact is they've never done this type of thing before. They like to dance. They like to get out here and do things, but they have never, some have never been on stage before. They say, hey, let's do this. That's funny, that's pretty daring. So they're gonna do something they have never tried before and entertain some people and just have some fun. We all know out here it's fun, it's all fun, but they like to make it perfect and we like to get it as perfect as we can, so that's the good thing.
Jump, jump, jump!
It was the most amazing experience I've ever had in my life so far.
I'm constructing a domino stone. I'm going to be a domino stone.
They've been doing this. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him.
It's games night, which means there are rules. Do stay out here in the front, as we have fantastic things for you to see.
Serve, we bounce once and hit it underhand. Otherwise, you can just bounce it and spike it. It's a little too easy. So we make the serve a little simpler to make the game start going. We have some inexperienced and experienced players. Later, we're going to make a cut based on points, and then I expect there will be full-on fighting in the ring. No!